I turned on the dance when I was very young, but I didn't start dancing too very much after I attended college. I got turned on the dance by just learning how to use the body as an instrument to develop and to learn more about lengthening muscles. But I think I was turned on further in dance when I auditioned for the Nutcracker, and that was my first initiative to perform. How I got involved in AileyCamp. It was by luck in a lot of ways, because I had attended New York to actually dance with Martha Graham. But Mr. Ailey was a mentor, someone I admired and read about, and I was determined to get to the school. So by chance, I auditioned and got a scholarship much later, and that's how I got involved in Ailey. But then I was asked at a later time to be in the second company, and from there, my career and my life in the family of Ailey started. What's special about AileyCamp? AileyCamp, again, was an invitation by Mr. Ailey in his inception in 1989. I was invited to be an assistant to a teacher in the Kansas City in the development of AileyCamp. And that was my first partake in AileyCamp. And ever since, I saw how the lives changed. I saw the mission, and I saw Mr. Ailey and how much he loved young people. I think I had been turned on to that and never forgot that. And since the inception of AileyCamp, I've seen lives that I've mentored and changed to be great human beings. And that's pretty much why I love AileyCamp and why I continue to do it.